The Outlaws rush.
Morgan is in.
Doesn't matter. We'll beat him, then I'm coming for you.
Ooh, scary.
What's this?
The final piece of the puzzle. Win and the house gets all of Silver Rock. Lose and the house will go bankrupt, paying me and everybody else back.
Your casino. You want to bet?
All in.
I own the Outlaws Rush. You want to be this stupid? You're on.
Ooh, that's a pretty big bet. What's your boss gonna say?
Well, when I hand him your casino, anything I want him to say.
Hope you're right. May the best man win.
Oh, she will.
Tyler.
Hello, Di.
Who is this?
What, you don't recognize me? I should be hurt. You know, some disgruntled league members say I've become your press agent.
The voice of the streets.
Your crew's in the Outlaws Rush. You did it. You know, I would congratulate you, but you're up for one hell of a fight. Just know you've got friends across the city who've seen what you can do. Godspeed, Tyler Morgan.
Time to figure out our strategy for race day.
You got it.
Is the voice of the streets, and today this voice is singing. It's out of the house's hands now. The streets have spoken, and they want Tyler Morgan in the Outlaws Rush. Our favorite crew has dominated every race they've been in, and now Tyler's gonna face the best street races in the country. Even if the whispers of the house rigging the Outlaws Rush are true, well, let's rub our fuzzy dice and hope it's not enough to stop Tyler and crew. Tyler, the streets have spoken. It's time. Bring down the house.
Jeez, no pressure.
The house is gonna throw everything they got at us. Expect kill switch cars and heavy cop interference. Jess, we all set?
They'll never see you coming.
Great. Mac?
All good to go. Me and the gang will give the cops a night to remember.
Rav? I've got a little surprise cooked up just in case. And Tyler, once you know which cars you're taking into the rush, better make sure they're set up just the way you want them.
Yeah, sure. We'll take one last look. This is it then. Let's bring down the house.
Rush.
Don't act surprised. You always knew I would.
This isn't some Barrio street race with Jess and the boys.
Like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck. Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro, luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
Drone's off in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place in the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
I hope you didn't think I was gonna play fair, Morgan.
Tyler, heads up. House enforcers headed your way.
Nothing I can't handle.
I hope so, bro. I recognize some of those cars.
Holtzman, Vasilev, Nova, take him out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, look! Nobody's still trying to save the world.
Mr. Morgan, are you ready to be taken out? The collector called in a demolition job, and I'm here to deliver.
Oh, this does not look good. Trouble incoming, and it's headed straight for Tyler Morgan. Racers, our man Ty is off to an amazingly strong start, placing first early on. But the hounds didn't come here to play fair. Stay tuned.
Keep it up.
literally, obviously.
Thanks.
Just be sure to win, okay? Because if I lose my casino, I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all, actually. Win the goddamn race.
Too easy!
Finish him. Call another cruise then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call enough friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
Coming. Lots of cops.
Wouldn't be a house-sponsored race without a fix.
Adam 35, we have a 410, multiple subjects off-road, heading towards airfield 73, code 3.
The other racers don't matter. Get Tyler Morgan.
Control, repeat. I need to confirm on that order.
Affirmative, Adam 35. All patrol cars in pursuit, be advised. We have instructions to pursue Tyler Morgan only. Ignore all other vehicles.
Kill switches.
Don't worry. Those countermeasures should protect you.
Should?
Adam 13, kill switch device is ineffective against the subject's vehicle.
Adam 13, please clarify. Is your kill switch device out of commission?
Negative, control. Only the subject's vehicle is unaffected.
They just tried to kill switch me. Didn't work.
Yes! The countermeasure worked.
Of course it did. Those circuits won't last though, so better get rid of those cops fast. Should last you this leg at least.
Thank you. outside. We'll cheer for you, buddy.
Thanks for the assist, Mac.
They got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself.
Down.
Yes, yes, yes!
Just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
Took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion, so I'd be scared too.
Oh, you are so on!
Your play against the house was both ruthless and elegant, Mr. Ware. Tyler Morgan was an inspired move. He might still prove useful in the future.
I know.
The collector is finished. You won your wager. Welcome to Arkwright.
Thank you.